We've rolled the dice and we've chosen the actions that go with that number. So we've now got three actions, and our three actions that we're going to do with our partner will look like this.